How long is this like?
Hello. Buying heat protectant for my hair.
どこだ？買ったことないんだよね。
レイヤー。また今度か。これからこの呪術廻戦の漫画を全部ここのタンスに置くんだけど、今の状態だと漫画がこれぐらい入ってて、でちょっと今は置く場所、他にも置く場所ないから、これをカービィちゃんたちを全部動かして、これを入れて、どう飾るかをちょっと考えます。から残りの漫画を入れてきます。進撃の巨人、呪術廻戦0から15プラス18で、チェンソーマンは1から15は全部あります。このタンスはもうほぼジャンプって感じだから、カービィのものを戻さないで全部ジャンプ系のフィギュアとかグッズとかをここに置きます。 CD と、First thing I use is a color corrector. セザンヌ。この真ん中がクマ消しで、こっちが赤み消し。It's the Dr. Jart BB Premium Beauty Balm. And I think it's important to use a good foundation for your skin. So that's why I'm willing to spend more money on this. The reason why I use this is because I got this from my mom last year when it first came out, and I thought she would like it. And she did, but she stopped using it. And so I started using it because I didn't want to go to waste, but it actually worked for me pretty well, so that is why I use it right now. I usually take it on the back of my hand. I use a spatula, like many people. It's really good for people like me who's not super good at makeup. And then I just put a really thin layer of this I think one thing I'm happy about is that my skin has gotten really good to the point where I don't need to use full coverage foundation anymore, or like I realized that I don't need to use them anymore, which is a really exciting moment for me. I want to eventually come to the point where I don't have to rely on foundation too much to have clear skin, because that's what I used to have before the pandemic. Andobi no sponji. I was influenced by my very good friend who's in my vlogs. She has influenced me to get this sponge, and I see the hype now. I don't know how a sponge can be good, but it is. This is also the first sponge I've ever bought in my life, so I don't have anything to compare it to, but yeah, I recommend this sponge. It's really popular in Japan, but yeah, this foundation is like medium buildable coverage, so if I ever feel like I need more coverage, some days I'll just put more on my face. If I feel like I just want truly a no makeup makeup look, I'll put one layer of it. That is the result. And if I feel like I ever need more coverage, I'll use lightest one here. こういうツヤツヤの肌が好きな人はもうこのままでいいと思うんですけど、私はテカってるのが、私はテカるタイプなので必ずパウダーを使います。これはシャコットのフィニッシングパウダー。 I'm so bad at using powders, like incredibly bad. I found a method that works for me. さっき使ったスポンジをこれに入れる。手の後ろにこうやってなじませて、こことかがテカってる、こことか。けどこっち半分だとここだけをパウダー塗ったので、ここは押さえてる感じで、ここもちょっと押さえて。 The reason why I wear makeup is because I feel like it's another way to curate myself, I guess, in public, and it gives me confidence being able to change the way I look every day, likeWhether that's looking more masculine one day and then more feminine another day, looking more androgynous. Yeah, I think it's just really fun. Like, I actually do enjoy seeing people do makeup and see their techniques and their ways to do makeup on their face. And like, that helps me learn to think what I should consider with canvas I have, and like what colors, what like techniques I can put on. Makeup is such a learning curve, andIt's something I'm gonna always continue to learn how to do. So never and never will be a gendered thing. Everyone is free to do makeup. Okay, so another thing that has happened in my life is that I started wearing blush. And these are the two blush I like using. Kyanmeikun Powder. It's the sister brand of Unleashia. And it's in the shade number 4, Rose Chocolate Mousse. Because I have a cool tone underbase, I lean towards cool toned cheeks. So this one is a very light lilac, so it's good for if I want to give that like translucent, soft, feminine look, or if I want to just like brighten my face overall. And then this one's really good for that sun-kissed natural look, kind of like Y2K aesthetic. I also like to mix these two. So I just kind of use this depending on my mood. And I again use the same sponge. This is like my all-in-one makeup tool. I still haven't mastered where on my face to put it. I also completely forgot that I was supposed to breeze through this part, because I have another part I wanted to share about. So there's barely any color on the camera. And there's barely in person too, but that's the look I'm going for today, so it's good for me. 次に紹介するのは眉毛です。で、眉毛はすごい変わりました。何が変わったかっていうと、眉毛をわざと明るくするようにしました。っていうのは、多分1ヶ月ぐらい前に、そのニュージーンズのアルバムを買った時に、そのミンジンのアルバムを買って、で、いろいろその写真とか動画を見てた時に、一つ気づいたことがあって、髪の毛が黒くても眉毛が明るいってことに気づいて、で、それが今の K-POP の流行りでもある。私は髪の毛黒くて、目力が強い方なんで、眉毛も濃いとちょっとなんかいろいろ多すぎるっていう感じがあったんですけど、その解決方法が知らなくて、でそれが眉毛で あの引く、メイクの引くっていう感じで、あの薄くしたことで垢抜けたかなと思います。別に眉毛がものすごく濃かったってわけじゃないし、すごい気になったってわけじゃないんだけど、なんかすっきりしました。で、使ってるのがエスポワの眉毛で、6番のライトトープ K パレットワンデータトゥーの、3番を使ってます。眉毛はストレートとアーチの間、一回こうして、そうすると It looks like I bleached it, but I didn't. So the last part of the glow up is learning from my mistakes and trying something new. So we'll be making and eating bulta. Last time when I made this, I have failed miserably in so many ways that it's really embarrassing, but I will link the video so that you can watch what happened last time when I made this. Now that I know how to make this more efficiently in a smart way, I thought I would share it. And this will be part of my glow up. Many of you guys recommended getting the carbonara version. Kara sauce to cheese かな。まずはお湯を沸かします。A fact. I am into eating grapes.Glow up part, learning from my mistakes, is last time I spilled all the noodles in here. So, this time I will not be doing that. I have successfully made my carbonara, and to celebrate it, I will be eating this. Oishii. Yeah, this is pretty good. Probably one of the more friendlier ones. 食べきれました。 That's it for the glow up vid. You know, I successfully made my instant ramen correctly this time. My makeup hasn't fallen off.I got my haircut and feel better. I also started using heat protectant, so it has made my hair in the way I want it to be. So yeah, so I feel a little bit better about going back to school. I think glow up videos, it's all about how you feel at the end and what you want to do. For me, that's what I've been working on this summer so that I can start the school year strongly. Thank you for watching and see you soon.